and Workspace 3D model. Go to tab Mesh and tab Primitive and panel Primitives. Activate that command. But first of all, I have some spline. And activate the command. Modeling meshes edge surface. On drawing field, move the cursor and left mouse button, select object 1, select 2, 3 and 4. And we have meshes.